And today we are doing the balloon football challenge.
So, as you can see from the title.
And when we're doing the football challenge, the balloon football challenge, we have to do loads of footballs in the middle, and whoever scores the first wins that round. We've got six rounds. Whoever wins a whole tie round, all of the rounds, they win the whole thing. And if they only
and the one that's won the most rounds wins, basically.
Yeah, basically, yeah. So,
let's go. And if you don't get it, you'll get it when we play.
Yeah.
I scored.
1-0. Put them all in the middle again. Someone winning 2-0. Saved it. 3-0 to me. Two more rounds left.
Yeah, I know, but I could get up to four and I'd win. But that won't happen. Put it all in the pile then.
So I'm winning.
4-1?
4-0.
Oh, come on. Let's go. 3-2, go.
As you see, they're New Year's. That means I'm a beast.
Beast, man, beast.
5-0.
5-0, mate. 5-0.
6-0.
It's out of 6, though, boys.
I've won then. I've won the first round.
That was 6 rounds, boys. You won the whole thing.
Yes! I've won the whole thing!
And I lost.
I'm sorry. Do you want to do half time? Then 6-6 again? Change sides?
Yes, it's only 6 minutes. Okay. Maybe do it 4 rounds this time.
Yeah. 4 rounds.
Let's go.
I better win this one. 3-2. I just scored again.
You won 10-1, boys.
And I see you in the next video!